Well, of course, it depends whose conspiracy theory you believe this week.
Well, now, you are a rocket scientist, so you're right up with technology. What technologies have you ever heard about in science fiction, you know, books and films, that are actually turning up now on your doorstep, Kerrie?
Well, I mean, obviously the communication satellite is the one that everybody likes to pick on first, because it was predicted, shall we say, quite some time ago in science fiction, apart from Arthur C. Clarke, of course, actually writing about them back in, what was it, 1946?
What a crazy guy.
So, amazing
guy. What about non-stick irons and frying pans, Kevlar, Teflon?
Yeah, they weren't so much predicted, I don't think, though.
Yeah, okay.
But,
as looked back upon with glee by the world over.
Velcro, what about Velcro and Tangle you got from the space program?
Yeah, wonderful things to get from the space program, I think.
And space food bars.
Space food bars.
Unfortunately, with Velcro, they didn't actually discover that it's actually highly flammable in a complete oxygen environment, pressurized, exactly like you have inside a spaceship, which is part of the reason the Apollo 1 caught fire, was the Velcro caught fire.
In that
episode.
Don't tell people about that.
Or
the noxious gases that things give off.
It's on the little label, but it's in between the Velcro. You don't really get to read it. That's the problem.
L. Ron Hubbard, of course, made his own science fiction come true by starting the Church of Scientology, which is making a motzer out of those poor people in, you know, bad clothes who stand on street corners wanting to test your personality. Oh, no, I don't need my personality tested. I'm sure I've got one.
A freak like you.
Man, oh, man. Well, you three, I'm sure, come straight out of a science fiction film. God knows what it's called, but, you know, free stooges.
The
Fahrenheit 451.
The three
books.
Absolutely. Yep. Never too late to burn a book. Maynard, thanks so much for joining
us. I'll
get the pants in
one more time. There we go.
Maynard's pants. You can warm your hands.
There you go.
They dance as well.
Look at that. Yeah, it's really handy after a couple of drinks. You don't have to stand up on your own.
Yeah.
Science fiction.
Bernie, thanks so much. Kerrie Doherty, good luck with everything at the Powerhouse Museum. Please thank our panel.